Ciao amici! I'm going to show you my favorite Goodwill find ever. It's an amazing 70s Japanese massage chair. Alright, so on the side we have this really cool control panel. You can see it says Made in Japan. The button on the left is where I can move the massaging arms up and down. In the middle, you see what they call a vibrator. It's the footrest and it kind of vibrates, gives you a leg massage. And then on the right, you see there's a kneading option and a tapping option. We'll take a closer look at that. So these are the hands of the chair. You can move them up so you can massage your neck, or you can move it down for a lower back massage. Pretty cool, huh? It moves really smoothly. Then you choose if you want to knead. This is a nice relaxing massage. Or you can switch it and kind of, I call this my shiatsu, just pounce on you, but it feels really good. All right, here's the footrest, and just pull that up. Footrest pops out, and then you push the button that says vibrate, and your legs kind of start shaking. Gets the circulation going, I guess. And the red button to turn it back off. Everybody loves this chair. I'm so glad I found it, and I can't wait to see what I find at Goodwill next time.